I wish Luke had at least discussed it with us beforehand. Neutralizing the miasma could have waited until the residents were evacuated. Of course, there is little point in saying that now.
Yes, Xeryuth is gone. Thousands of lives lost in an instant.
Are you saying it's my fault? It's not. It's not my fault. Master Van said... Yeah, Master Van told me to do it. I had no idea this would happen. No one told me. It's not my fault. It's not my fault!